play this out logically, shall we, Commander? Firstly, I will kill your captain to demonstrate my resolve. Then, if yours holds, I will have no option but to kill you and your entire crew. Your crew requires oxygen to survive, Commander, and mine do not. I will target your life support systems located behind your aft nacelle. Once every single person on board has suffocated, I will beam over. Then I will walk over your cold corpses to retrieve my people. Now, shall we begin?
Resistance is useless. You will be assimilated.
Hello, everybody. Today we're going to learn how to cross the road safely. My name's Charlie, and this is my friend John. Come on out, John. Say hello to everybody. Remember, when you get to a road, follow the green cross code. And this is how it goes. Are you ready, John? Okay. When you get to a road, follow the green cross code. Stop. Look to your left. Then look to your right. Listen. Is it safe to go? Well then, cross the road. Well done, everybody.
You see my watch? Can't find it anywhere.
No, I haven't.
Thought I left it on the table.
Well, I haven't seen it. Perhaps you left it upstairs.
No, I'm sure I had it here. It's funny you haven't seen it.
Well, I'm sorry, but I didn't. I don't know where it can be.
You see my watch? Can't find it anywhere.
No, I haven't.
I thought I'd left it on the table.
I haven't seen it. Perhaps you left it upstairs.
No. I'm sure I didn't hear. It's funny you haven't seen it.
Well, I'm sorry, but I didn't. I don't know where it can be.
Excuse me, miss. Can I get you some more coffee?
I really wish you hadn't done that.
I'm sorry. Hi. I'm sorry. About the coffee? I'm sorry. Your name doesn't happen to be Gloria?
No.
Oh. Because I thought maybe you... You're not friends with... Sorry. So, can I get you anything else? A sandwich? Something to eat? For along with your coffee? It's hardly a healthy lunch, is it? Just the coffee and cigarettes.
That's not my lunch, okay?
Sorry.
Don't sound like it wants to go all that.
Thanks very much, Jack.
No, you can tell. Nowhere near, is it? Look, do you want me to give it a try for you?
If I can't start it, you've got no chance, Jacko.
Some people have the mechanical touch, some people don't, you know?
And I know it's camp you're in. I seen that piece of junk you bought the other day under the impression it was a motorbike.
Oh, junk was it? Junk? You sit in that thing and call my bike junk? Right, let's hear it going then.
Not today, Jacko. I'm in the mood.
Junk, it may be. But at least I'm not shelling out no bank loan to pay for it. In fact, I made money on it, son.
Start your stupid piece of junk. 1,450 quid for this. Start or I'll kill you.
Oh dear.